is Where Am I? I'm in LA. So I'm just waiting for Claire to pick me up. She said around 9:30. And it's already 9:30. So I'm not sure what time she will be here. But she said around 9:30. And I told her to send me a message when she's almost here, because she might miss the entrance. Because last time Patty drove here and then she missed the entrance and she has to go like all the way around. But anyways, yes, meeting up Claire, and I still remember Rochelle. This is the first time I'm meeting Rochelle. So yeah, we're heading to Candy's and Candy will do my hair again. And yeah, I'm pretty hungry though. I ate sweet potatoes in flat and some breakfast, but yeah, I'm still waiting for Claire, so hopefully she comes here soon. So the weather in LA, of course, is pretty amazing. I think, oh no, yeah, I'm in the same level as before. Oh shit. They're there. They said that this room is pretty, the walls are very thin, and they could hear sound from outside, like the planes landing. But I didn't have any problem before, so I hope it's the same. I'm not sure if Claire is gonna sleep over tonight, but I have plenty of space, so.
Which one? Magic School? Have you seen that? I saw the trailer.
You're not.
What? No, I have to. Oh my god! I'm like, no, because I know he had that interview and people asked him like, do you have a kissing scene? And he's like,
of course he has.
I was like, no, he can't. I'm not ready. I mean, Jin Young Sam will never be ready.
He already had three, right?
Yeah, he already had three, and we got saved with those three. So, but this time
it's a girl younger than, oh no, older than him.
Someone missed it. floor right now.
It's too long. Until 24th. Let's see. Is Yeonjae gonna have one? The birthday ad?
Girl,
I'm not part of. I wish there.
I'm like.
I'm not the head.
I wish she have. Like, I wish
you
have gotten one for him.
Like, it's gonna be unfair.
Oh my god!
It's gonna be unfair.
I know. Erica was like, cause she, you know, like she's the one that's like a young Jake, like.
Yeah.
She was like, I wish I had the money to pay for that.
But I mean, together with other people too, not only her.
We checked with all the big sites.
Uh huh. Really they don't want it.
I mean, it's really hard for to get them to like join them.
Oh. Yeonjae, but only what about Yukyeong?
How long did you do hair? When?
How long?
3 hours.
Yeah, about 3 hours.
Do a lot of bitching?
A little bit.
Cause I saw her like this part. Different color.
Yeah, she's same as you.
Oh yeah, I know. She told me, but she could do more than me.
She can only do it when she's on vacation.
Yeah.
So this one is a little bit more, like it's more colorful. Mm. But she's gonna be in Korea for 2 weeks, so
yeah,
she'll be.
Working?
I told her I want to eat at her restaurant. We could have dinner there.
It's like 3 hours away from
here. 3 hours, 3 hours.
Is it really?
No, it's like in the valley.
Yeah.
We can surprise her like randomly.
Yeah, should we do that later? I've been wanting to eat at her restaurant.
What kind of restaurant is it?
Korean family restaurant.
Yeah, I always order like.
Oh, you can order your special meal. That was good.
Oh,
I tried it. Remember, you asked Kristen to bring it to the hotel.
Oh yeah, I was like.
But you didn't even eat it.
What's your address again?
What? You will ask her?
So you should work like 3 p.m. until
1.
1.
I used to have that shift as well. I hate the overnight shift, but then the overnight shift is like, I think for me, is like the most relaxing shift.
Yeah.
Right? There's not much people, and the manager doesn't care what you do.
I do it like by myself.
Yes, you can just do anything by yourself.
There's a little Japanese bakery called Green Pan, like right here. They have like little croissants and like
goodies. Let's go to that Japanese
bakery. It's like small stuff, not like.
Is it walkable here?
It's walkable, but it'll take you like.
No, we got cars.
It's not like
3 blocks.
It's not on El Camino.
Like, for girls in Korea, they're like, oh, it's walkable.
I'm
like, no, it's not.
They got nachos and burritos. Actually, I think I mentioned it to you while I was doing my first visit, right?
Yeah.
We didn't even really expect that the boys will be here
at
the same time. So we were really happy that he got to see it. Watching that too, and it's still showing.
Oh, you were watching the thing?
Got nothing to watch. I mean, SpongeBob, and then that one. I hope I can come when? October 10 to 18? I think? I don't remember. You just said 1 week, right? It's probably around those days.
I need to find out about that.
She replied on Twitter the dates.
Oh yeah, she did.
Yeah, I was surprised. Like, she mentioned it in public.
I know, I was like, oh.
Yeah, Kiss Gongcha. Kiss Gongcha, Sunny. I love her fan art.
year. Oh, there.